Today, the event that we're producing on behalf of Coke Studio is a famous Lebanese artist called Yara, who is performing here as a hologram to the crowds in Dubai Mall. The hologram itself has been filmed either on a black or chroma green background, and then the post-production has been done a number of weeks later, obviously prior to it going live here, where we've added some visual effects using some software called 3D Studio Max or Maya, which helps us render the content so that it appears to look 3D.
Yeah.